Man, I'm over loud places and meeting new faces. That's what the memes say, and I can relate. Like, I'm in on no wait, I'll stay in, it's too late. I'll pretend the text just came in. My mistake, I'd have been about a minute ago. I'd be great, now it's 7:45. I'm chilling in my sweatpants, a brand of stretch bands. My girl's in stretch pants, a yawn and I stretch hands. Salt on my sweat glands, from pizza and nothings. My reasons were not planned, but decent enough shows got easily sucked in. Wasn't it something? Drinking it club, and now I drink club soda to settle my stomach. My friends all go out, I don't leave the house. I feel like a million bucks laying on the couch. I did love the club, now my tub's filled with suds. By 9 p.m. I'm reading and dozing off to sleep till the morning. I need melatonin. My slippers are warm and I'm so hyped to turn in.
No more than dose of those Dos Equis for him. He's dozing, he's yawning, his weight's what's alarming. Nothing can bore me, I'll stay on the phone and see all of your Snapchat and Instagram stories. Even with money, you can't take it from me. It's like I am 60 with no pension coming. How's my libido? Now down to zero. My girl's feeling horny, but I'd rather sleep though.
My friends all go out, I don't leave the house. I feel like a million bucks laying on the couch. I did love the club, now my tub filled with suds. By 9 p.m. I'm reading and dozing off to sleep till the morning. I need melatonin. My slippers are warm and I'm so hyped to turn in. Rather die than to stay home alone. But I feel my hangover straight through the phone. I know that it's been a while and all, but my back just started to feel the Tylenol. Hoping that we can reschedule for weather that's better. Like not in the winter, not ever.